This is a GCS News Break.
Guilford County Schools is one step closer to winning a $30 million federal grant that would put tablet computers in all 17,000 middle school students' hands. It's part of the district's focus on technology and personalized learning, much like the Empowered Learning Initiative at Montlieu Academy of Technology. In 2011, that initiative provided iPads for all students. Since then, the school has been named one of the 16 most improved schools in GCS, with overall gains of 12.8 percentage points. The $30 million grant would create a project known as PACE that will move students away from traditional textbooks and give them tablets loaded with educational software. The Department of Education is running the competition for $400 million in Race to the Top funds. GCS is one of just 61 districts across the country named as a finalist out of 372 applications. GCS and Iredell-Statesville Schools are the only two districts in North Carolina still in the running. We should hear whether we won by the end of this year.
This has been a GCS News Break.